Whenever anyone mentions Marfan syndrome to me, my mind goes immediately to proximal aortic dilation and aortic dissection. Now in circulation, researchers evaluate the aortic risk associated with standardized care for Marfans. They made aortic measurements using echocardiography every 2 years for more than 6 years, and all patients were given beta blockade and advice about sports activities. Prophylactic aortic surgery was proposed to all patients when the maximal aortic diameter reached 5 centimeters. The event rate, which was death or aortic dissection, was surprisingly small, 0.17% per year. Risk rose with increasing aortic diameter, measured within 2 years of the event, from 0.09% per year when the aortic diameter was less than 4 centimeters to 0.3% per year with aortic diameters of 4.5 to 5 centimeters, and 1.33% with diameters more than 5 centimeters. So what is the lesson learned? For me, the risk of sudden death or aortic dissection remains very low in patients with Marfans, and aortic diameters between 45 and 49 millimeters appear to be a reasonable threshold for prophylactic aortic surgery. I'm Peter Block, and this is a CardiSource Heart Minute.